really funny.
There, just when we thought you were hidden away.
Hiya.
They don't like this place.
It tends to be the case.
Yeah, it's just the one injection. Sorry. Or one.
No,
vaccine.
One
vaccine.
Okay. Can I speak? For both need a jab, and for one and for second. And for black need the microchip.
Okay.
So the black one needs the microchip.
Yes.
Yeah.
And the black
for
and white,
black and white, yeah. Not now.
Right. So no microchip for the black and white one. And
no, for black microchip.
Okay, so who's having what? Let's say. So
okay, from who we start?
Go ahead.
We start with this girl.
So the one we got on the scales, yep.
Yes,
yep.
Yes, it is for sure need injection.
Yep.
2.7.
But not
microchip.
Mm-hmm.
Yep, okay. And the black one?
Because owner prefer to make in oven area. That not change in internet, it is not so...
Mm-hmm.
Not
and is
so
the black one having anything, or is he the one...
He must receive an microchip and injection.
Right. So just an injection for this one.
Just one injection for that one.
Yep. And then
one injection for that one plus a microchip.
Gotcha.
This only.
It's just that last time you give the other one another injection as well, didn't you? I don't know what it was, but when we went to pay for it was more than we've been quoted. When they checked, they said, "Oh, you had."
Was it the vaccination and the microchip?
And
was it the vaccination and the chip?
But we
was
had
the
two
chip?
Different on the vaccination. Apparently, there was
this
something
was
else
for
well.
Free
yeah.
illnesses.
That, yeah, three. Yeah, was
yeah,
that, was that what you wanted?
No,
yes,
we just wanted
please.
The one.
Yes, please, free
sorry,
for free illnesses.
Yeah, for the whole thing. Yeah.
Yes,
mm-hmm.
Please. That's why we will first look
mm-hmm,
them.
Mm-hmm.
We will start from. One
yeah.
And then and need to
with?
Clean eyes, black boy not washing, and that's why
yeah.
his eyes
yeah.
need. We
that's
can't
the best
to remove. We can't
that.
To remove this.
Yeah, I think unless you can really pick it out, I think sometimes it can.
It is a neat little.
Yeah. I don't think there's anything that I'd be worried
he,
about.
He
will
not give to us to make this.
Just likes being difficult.
Okay, now we start from injection,
okay.
Yeah?
He was really timid about 2 weeks ago.
Yeah.
And then suddenly completely changed, and now he's friendly and lovely as can be.
Yeah.
Good. Really sad, I'm going to miss him.
Oh, they have lovely character.
Yeah. The little girl's extremely timid. She's.
Oh, girl is like a naughty boy. She's have.
Gets up to all sorts of mischief, but she's extremely intimidating.
Oh,
awesome.
Oh, I know. It's scary, isn't it?
Yeah, you're okay.
Yeah.
All right.
Well, they're
it's
quite
lucky
brave.
That we got the two together because they do play together all the time.
Oh, bless them.
Just a shame they're not both going to the same home.
Yeah, it would be nicer in some ways, wouldn't it?
Need to check organs.
We scoot you out, the other one. We're hiding away in there. You're hiding
away. We start from girl.
Yeah, my nose claws.
Yes, quite. Hang on. Oh, bless her.
She is not
very pleased, is she? I know.
Everybody afraid in the vets.
Yeah. Oh no.
All animals afraid.
You're a good girl. That's a good girl. Yeah.
But then, when they come back to home, they're very happy.
Yeah. Oh, he's looking at me. What's going on? He says, I'm not happy here.
You're looking really good, little girl.
Good. Healthy, good girl.
Come here.
She is afraid.
Look.
Oops.
2, 7.
It is normal?
Yep. 2, 7, 4. Yeah, I'm quite happy with her. Right, you can pop back in there.
Great.
Then what I will probably do is examine him, and then I'll do the injections.
Okay.
Hello. Slightly larger one.
Mister.
Hey.
Yeah, you can tell who gets to the food first.
Quite. Handsome.
Handsome, yes. He's like panther.
Yeah.
Very beautiful.
But a bit more refined.
Hmm?
A bit more refined.
Mm-hmm. Very handsome boy also.
Good boy.
Oh, what? Such shiny hair. Girl sit that been not noticeable quite. And what is the boy you have?
3.5. So yeah, he's a full kilo heavier, but I think he looks fine for that.
Uh-huh.
I don't think that's bad for him at all.
Because they eat very good.
Right. Now.
Lots of turkey this time, have you?
And turkey.
Vaccinations.
Yeah,
vaccination. They're both having one, yes?
Yeah.
It's just the one type
that's
of
having
thing.
The chip.
Because you gave them... You gave them something extra last time that we hadn't asked for. It was for another disease.
I already said 3 illnesses.
So,
it is a flu.
So it's just the one initial dose of whatever.
So this is both of the first doses.
Yeah.
Yes.
For all of the diseases that we cover.
Yes.
So it will be the same as what it is last time.
Yeah.
So it covers the cat flu.
Mm-hmm.
Plus the leukemia.
Yeah, correct.
So it covers
Leukemia was the extra
leukemia,
one.
Leukemia, yes.
Yeah.
So and another something short.
Because it was...
Yeah.
We hadn't got the price for that with leukemia, so it was a different price.
And which another short? Flu, leukemia, and...
I think it's pancytopenia is the other one, which I don't know if you're familiar with that big... hullabaloo about the cat foods earlier on in the year.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know if you saw that. That was
mm-hmm.
the disease that
mm-hmm.
seemed to be coming from there. Mm-hmm. So are you happy with?
Well, it's up to you because you're paying for it.
Yeah.
So do you want the leukemia involved as well?
Yes, yeah, same
yeah.
like I made
because
before.
Same as last
time.
Free. I remember that this was free illnesses. One vaccine. And three illnesses.
You wonder why it was.
Yeah, I know that it is it is expensively. Yes, I know, but it is better.
Yeah.
No, it's the one that we advise giving. So.
Yeah.
Oh, you were so brave! You didn't even notice. You were so brave.
Very brave. Yes.
Brave boy.
And she is brave.
Oh, well done.
Their mom and grandma, not such calm, absolutely.
Right. Vaccination's done. Now, we're
mm-hmm.
only microchipping because we're only microchipping one, right?
Yeah, for black.
Very pretty faces.
Yeah, they are.
Yeah.
Do you want to see if you can find a cat vaccination card in there?
Yep.
Or a kitten one.
This microchip will go with our address, yes?
Yep.
Don't worry, it's a one.
And then already owner can change.
Yep.
Mm-hmm. Online.
There you go.
Yep.
Mm-hmm. Thank you.
Just grab the scanner.
Mm-hmm.
So are you the apprentice?
Yes.
Indeed, I'm at uni, so lucky, unlucky for some.
I think it's great if you enjoy animals, it's a great job to do.
Yeah, no, I do agree, I am biased, but I agree.
I mean, so many people finish up in jobs that they think, what am I doing here?
Yeah.
Or why did I choose this one?
That's very true. Right,
mm-hmm.
now,
That's the black boy.
And that's for the black, yes, correct. For black.
That's fine. Well, you're going to be brave boy for this as well.
Because owner white and black girl, this lady prefer to make in her area, that not go to internet, not make this process, and it is easy.
You're so brave.
Brave.
Brave,
brave. Cool. We bought some a little one in once, and he or she was so small.
Yeah.
Putting that microchip in. Was almost bigger than the kitten.
Yes.
Oh, but so sorry for him, didn't
I? I remember yeah. once we had such a situation that
lady. It's going to stick out like a shoulder blade, you know.
Three times, do you remember?
Yeah, you're all finished. Yeah, you're done now.
You're done, right. They can go back in their box.
There you go.
And we're all done.
Don't you can not forget this.
Yeah, that's really handy, I think.
You can hide them.
Yeah, there you go.
The day feels not so cold.
He does, he hides himself under anything, that one.
Yeah, first boy, when we came, he is hiding under this textile. This was funny. Hided and was quiet, like nobody.
The best thing I ever found was one time, because we got these curtains and I have to tie them up, otherwise they're into them. And I was searching for this kitten one day, I couldn't find him anywhere. And I couldn't work it out. And I don't know what made me go over to the curtains, maybe because it was getting time to sort of pull them.
And now when I will, when you will finish write this, then I will tell you names, but date of birthday you can write.
22.
It is when you made vaccine, yes? Date. Yep. Okay, and the date of birthday, 1st of August, 2021.
Siamese are terrible.
1st of August. And on this also. And then I will tell name separately because I need to look on my mobile because I don't remember how correct to spell it. Male, female.
They didn't shred the curtains, but they literally.
Was it the boy that I microchipped?
Yes, of course, it is easy to understand because it is with microchip.
Yeah, good film that. Yeah.
And this must be girl. Female. Okay. Thank you very much. Now I will tell names.
Brilliant.